We now move southward to the southwest part of TSU. Here, you will find the Tom Jackson Industrial Technology Building, the Walter S. Davis Humanities Building, Jim N. McCord Hall, George B. Cox, Charles B. Fancher Building, Robert E. Clay Hall, Mary B. Strange Music Building, and the TSU Performing Arts Center, the Algar V. Boswell Complex, the Division of Research and Sponsored Programs, Herbert Crouch Hall, Lewis R. Holland Hall, and Torrance Hall. The Industrial Technology Building houses the Aeronautical Industrial Technology Department, Respiratory Therapy, and Medical Records. We now go to the Walter S. Davis Humanities Building, the Languages, Literature, and Philosophy Department, Communication and Information Technologies, Administrative Computing, and Telecommunications and Networking are housed here. The Thomas E. Polk Auditorium, also found in Humanities, is a 500-seat auditorium that holds plays, talent shows, and other events. McCord Hall is home to Biological Sciences and Engineering Laboratories. The back of the building is Computer Science Complex, and student IDs are made here. Clay Hall is home to the College of Education. It also houses the Psychology Department and Educational Administration. The Mary B. Strange Music Building and TSU Performing Arts Center is home to the Department of Music, Speech, Communications, and Theater. The band room for the Aristocratic Bands is housed in the Music Building as well. The TSU Performing Arts Center is connected to the Music Building. The PAC has a theater for performances and other programs. TSU TV station, where celebrities such as Debbie Allen have been interviewed, is also housed in this building. The Algar V. Boswell Science Complex is home to the Chemistry Department as well as the Physics and Mathematics Department. The Division of Research and Sponsored Programs is the newest building on campus. The ribbon cutting ceremony happened on March 27, 2007. It houses the Office of the Vice President, Office of Research and Sponsored Programs, Center of Excellence for Information Systems, Engineering and Management, the Center of Excellence for Learning Sciences, Nanoscience and Biotechnology Core Facilities, and Research Laboratories. The next building we will visit is Crouch Hall, or the Grad Building. It is the home to the Department of History, Geography and Political Science, the Department of Criminal Justice, the Foreign Language Laboratory, as well as the Graduate School and the College of Arts and Sciences. We move now to Holland Hall, or the Business Building. It is located in the back of campus. Holland Hall only houses the School of Business. If you're a business major, you'll probably be seeing this building a lot. The last building in the southwest part of campus is Torrance Hall. Torrance is where the engineering majors call home. Torrance is home of the College of Engineering and Technology, which includes architectural, civil, electrical, and mechanical engineering. We're going to head back to the front of campus now and visit the last four buildings. These buildings are on the southeast part of campus: Clement Hall, the Martha M. Brown Lois H. Daniel Library, Henry A. Keene Hall, and the Otis L. Floyd Joseph A. Payne Campus Center. Clement Hall is located across from the Performing Arts Center. It is home to Allied Health and Dental Hygiene. The Brown Daniel Library is a three-story building and is the only other building other than Torrance that isn't made of brick. You can find the information desk and individual study desk on the first floor. On the second floor is where you'll find computer desks, copy machines, and individual study rooms. The third floor is where you'll find special collections and rooms dedicated to Ed Temple and Avon Williams. Keene Hall and the Floyd Payne Campus Center are connected as one building. Keene Hall is the home of the Copy Center, Athletic Offices, Disabled Student Services, the Student Government Suite, and the Media Newspaper Office. The gym is named Keene's Little Garden. Banquets, convocation, pageants, and other ceremonies are held here. Volleyball, as well as intramural basketball, is played on the court in Keene Hall. The basement is home of the game room, which has card, pool, and ping pong tables, as well as a bowling alley. The Floyd Payne Campus Center is also a three-story building. On the first floor, you will find the post office and cafeteria. The university bookstore, information desk, the sub or food court area, as well as the forum are found on the second floor. The third floor is where most of the administrative offices are held. Down the left hallway of the elevator, you'll find the records office, room 305, the admissions office, room 323, and the financial aid office, room 343. If you come off the elevator and go down the right hallway, you will find the Career Center, room 304, Cooperative Education, room 306, the Office of the Vice President, room 308, and Residence Life, room 310. You have just visited each section, Northeast, Northwest, Southwest, and Southeast of Tennessee State University through pictures. We hope you enjoyed the presentation. Make sure you visit the TSU website at www.tnstate.edu. My name is Kenneth Cummings. I am a 2008 graduate of this university, and I love TSU.